I'm running over the night, longest race ever.
It's good for the heart. Why not? Why not? Why not? If I do this, I'm going to do it long.
And everything hurts. Running through the night. Castles, the Azores, as the sun is rising. Even though absolutely everything hurts, this is pretty fucking amazing. Ooh. Everything hurts. Everything. I didn't even want to look at the rest of the foot because I know it's loaded with blisters. Only 5 hours left of running on that sucker. Sidestepping part of my run. And incredibly painful. Finish line, baby. Finish. Oh, the pain feels good now. I can run 118K on the mediocre training I did. You can do more than you think. Challenge yourself.
Got like you, the mice, and what me, I'm really good at that. 18K.